Hello children, good morning to all. How are you? I hope you will stay and stay your home. So today we are going to talk about chapter number 2, chapter name Equality in Indian Democracy, class 7. In this chapter we will read about the equality of our country. So many important points we will read in this chapter. First of all, we will consider about the equality concept. What is equality? Equality, it is a condition in which adequate opportunities are given to all citizens of a country. So it is a concept of the equality. So next part is universal adult franchise. It is a right given to all citizens in India. It means that all adult. What is adult? Adult are those who are 18 years and above age. Citizens have the right to vote. It is a concept of adult universal franchise. So next main point is Dalit. In this chapter we'll talk about the Dalit point. What is Dalit? First of all, we will consider about the Dalit point. Dalit, it means the broken and lower caste. So in this chapter we will talk about two stories of Dalit people. So in the first video we have talked about the main points: equality, universal adult franchise and Dalit. In the next video we will consider about the two stories of the two people. Thank you.